that about wraps up our show for the Great American Jukebox. Again, if you'd like to be on the show, all you have to do is send us your name, address, your telephone number, and the song that you'd like to lip sync to Jukebox, Warner Amex, 37 Water Street, Wakefield, Massachusetts, 01880. And we'll get back to you for a time and place for auditions. We'd like to wrap it up this evening with a song by Bobby Darin. The year was 1959, and the story you'll recognize. The year was 1959 when a kid called Darin. He talked about a man that grew up on the Jersey waterfront on its south side. The man was named Mack Heath, and the story is of Mack the Knife.
Oh, the shark, baby, has such teeth, dear, and it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old Maggie Heath, babe, and it keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bites with his teeth, babe, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, wears old Maggie Heath, babe, so there's never a trace of red. Now on the sidewalk, ooh, Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing life. Eek! And someone sneaking round the corner. Could that someone be Mack the Knife? There's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know, where a cement bag just drooping on down. Oh, that cement is just, it's there for the weight, dear. Five will get you 10, old Mackie's back in town. Don't you hear about Louis Miller? He disappeared, babe, after drawing out all his hard-earned cash. And now Maggie Heath spins just like a sailor. Could it be our boy's done something rash? Jenny Diver, ho, ho, yeah, Sugi Tawdry, ooh, Miss Lottie Lenya, and old Lucy Brown. Town. I said, Jenny Diver, whoa, Sugi Tawdry, look out to Miss Lottie Lenya and old Lucy Brown. Yes, that line forms on the right, babe, not that Maggie's back in town.
Again, we'd like to thank you for coming out to the Great American Jukebox. On behalf of my partner, Captain Wendell, the Great American Jukejacks, my name is Frank Pote. Good night.